takedown heading as working with select drop downs. Open the browser, open the URL called krninformatics.com/sample.html. I need to work with the single select drop down and I need to work with this multi select drop down. What are the test cases I can do with the single select drop down and multi select drop down? Let's see that. In single select drop down, first test case. Select an option or select multiple options. Either I can select one option in the single select drop down, or else I can select multiple options in the multi select drop down. That is one test case what I can do. See, by default when the page loads, few options will be selected. How to deselect an option? That is the second test case. How to deselect an option from multi-select list box? That is what we are going to see. Third, select an option or select multiple options, deselect an option from multi-select list box. Third, get all available options. I need to get all the four options. Get all available options. See, if there are four options, either four options are there or not, I need to get all these options and I want to print it in the console output. Either all the four options are available there in the multi-select drop-down, I need to verify that. That is also a kind of test case. One more case, finally. Get all selected options. How to get all the selected options? If few options are selected, by default when the page loads, few options will be selected. I want to get only the selected options. How to get all the selected options and print that in the console out. That is what we are going to see. These are the four test cases what we can do with this single select drop down and multi select drop down. Get all selected options. Out of these four test cases, I am going to take the first test case and I am going to start automating. But before doing the first test case, before working with select dropdowns, you have to be good enough with these three terminologies. What is meant by index, what is meant by value, and what is meant by visible text. Visible text. Index. Index for, see, each and every option will have an index. Index for index for Bangalore is 0, index for Chennai is 1, index for Mumbai is 2, index for Delhi is 3, 0, 1, 2, 3. Bangalore, Chennai, Mumbai, Delhi, all these four options are there. How to get all these four options and print it? Sorry. Now first I need to know what is meant by index. Each and every option will have an index. Bangalore, the index for Bangalore is 0. Index for Chennai is 1. Index for Mumbai is 2. Index starts with 0 based. You cannot see that index where it is. But you have to assume yourself starting from 0 based. 0 based. In the same way here also, Bangalore 0, 1, 2, 3, like that. Each and every option will have an index starting from 0. What is index? That is what we are going to see. Next, value. 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 Index for, see, each and every option will have a value. Right click, inspect. Value. Each and every option will have a value. The value for Bangalore is 1. The value for Bangalore is 1. Value for Chennai is 2. Value for Mumbai is 3. Value for Delhi is 4. Value for Delhi is 4. Bangalore. The value for Bangalore is 1. Value for Chennai is 2. Value for... See, value is nothing but value of the value added. Index, you cannot see the index anywhere. But value, you cannot... You can see the value in the source code. Value is nothing but value. Don't expect value as 1, 2, 3 always. Sometimes it will be ABCD also, sometimes it will be BCMD also, or the starting letters. Whatever it is there in the value attribute, value is nothing but value of that particular element. Is nothing but value of that particular element. Now we know what is meant by index and what is meant by value as well. Next. We are thorough enough with the index for each and every option, value for each and every option. Next, visible text. Visible text. The visible text for Bangalore is Bangalore. Visible text for Chennai is Chennai. Visible whatever the text which is visible in there is nothing but visible text. Before working with these four test cases, we have to be thorough enough with this terminologies. Then we can start working with the test cases. Let me take the first test case. I am going to take the first test case and I am going to automate the first test case. First test case is select an option or select multiple options. Select an option or select multiple options. Select an option or select multiple options. Now I am going to take the first test case, select an option or select. In this itself there are two test cases. One is select an option or select. Let me take the first one, A. One A is select an option. I need to select an option called Mumbai in this single select drop down. What is the index for Mumbai? 0, 1, 2. 2 is the index. Value for Mumbai is 3. Visible text for Mumbai is Mumbai. I need to select an option. I need to open the browser, open the URL and select an option called Mumbai. How to select an option called Mumbai? That is what we are going to see now. Right click, new class, demo, single select, public static void main, finish. Tell me, web drive. First I need to open the browser. Open the browser. Web driver, driver equal to new, Firefox driver. Then driver dot get and open the URL. Driver dot manage dot timeouts dot implicitly wait 30 time unit dot seconds. Timeouts dot 30 time units dot seconds. Driver dot manage dot timeouts dot 30 time units dot seconds. Dot timeouts dot implicitly wait 30 time units dot seconds. Just open the browser, open the URL. Next is I need to select an option called Mumbai in this single select drop-down. First identify this element. This is that element. I have ID of that particular element. Then driver dot find element is used to find the element. This find element method takes by class arguments and this returns a web element. By class and it takes a by class arguments and this returns a web element. Since it takes by class arguments, by dot ID and this returns a web element. Hold that in a web element variable. That is single select. Single select. Select. This is how to create an object for a single select. To create an object for a single select drop down. Select. Drop down equal to new select. Single select is the. If I want to click on that, I can use single select dot click. If I want to click on that, I can use single select dot click. If I want to type something, I can use dot send keys. I can use dot send keys. Either I don't want to click or else I don't want to use send keys. Either I don't want to click or else I don't want to use send keys. I want to select an option here. I want to select an option. If I want to select an option, create an object for select class. Select drop down. See, while you are creating object for select class, don't go with this openqa jetty.html. Go with this selenium support.ui. select drop down equal to new, select element, single select. DD dot select by index. Select by index, select by value, select by visible text. You can use in select class there are three methods: select by index, select by value, and select by visible text. You can use any one of the method. I am going to use select by index. What is the index for Mumbai? What is the index for Mumbai? 0, 1, 2. 2 is the index for Mumbai. Run this. It will open the browser, open the URL, identify the element, create object for select class. Select class has three different methods. Open the browser, open the URL, and it has selected an option called Mumbai here. It has done. It has done. That's it. This is all about how to select an option in a single select drop down. Very easy, guys. There are in select class there are three different methods. In select class there are three different methods. What are those three different methods? Nothing but select by index, select by value, select by visible text. Those are the three methods. Those are inside the select class. Since those are inside the select class, what we have to do here is create an object for select class. But while creating object for select class constructor takes a web element. Select class constructor takes a web element. Select class constructor takes a web element. First, I have to identify that web element. That is why I have identified. Identify the web element, create an object for select class. Select class has three different methods: select by index, select by value, select by visible text. Next. Select by visible text. Next, I need to select an option called Delhi by using value. What is the value for Delhi? 4. DD dot select by value. See, this DD dot select by value, this select by value takes a string so that I can give 4 here. Select by value takes a string. It's 4. It's done. If I run this, first it will select. Open the browser. Open the URL. Mumbai, Delhi. It has selected one after the other continuously. If you use okay, let us use thread.sleep so that we can execute. I mean, we can see the execution slowly if you want. Without that also it is working fine, but we are unable to see the speed of execution. That's why I have used thread.sleep. Open the browser. Open the URL, Mumbai, Delhi. That's it. Next, I select an option called Chennai by using visible text. I need to select an option called Chennai by using visible text. Select an option called Chennai by using visible text. DD dot select by visible text. select by visible text. I need to select a Chennai. That's it. First it will select Delhi. First it will select index by using Mumbai, then Delhi by using value, then Chennai by using visible text. Open the browser, open the URL, Mumbai, Delhi, Chennai, Chennai. That's it. This is all about how to select. Done. This is all about how to do selections. Next, I am going to teach you. Let us work on first, we have finished the first half of the test case, that is how to select an option. In select class, there are three different methods. Create object for select class, but while creating object for select class, it asks a web element, identify the web element, create object for select class. And select class has three different methods. Now, I need to select an option called, let us start working with multi-select dropdowns. The same thing I have to do it for multi-select dropdown. First I need to select an option called Mumbai by using index. I need to select an option called Chennai by using value. I need to select an option called Delhi by using visible text. How to do that? That is what we are going to see. Right click, new class, demo. Multi select. Who is that? Mute your microphone, please. Next, web driver. Driver equal to new Firefox. Driver, then driver dot get, driver dot get, and open the URL, then driver dot manage dot timeouts dot implicitly wait 30 time unit dot seconds. Time unit start seconds. Next. Driver dot find element by dot. I need to identify this multi-select dropdown. Right click, inspect. ID equal to cities. This returns a web element. Multi-select. Multi-select. Then create an object for select class. Select dropdown equal to new select multi-select DD dot select by index, select by value, select by visible text. Index for Mumbai is 2. Then let me use thread.sleep for some 3 seconds. DD dot select by value. Value, it takes a string. That way I am giving value for Delhi is 4. I have given values 4 since it takes a string. Then DD dot select by visible text Chennai. Open the browser, open the URL Mumbai, Delhi and Chennai. It has selected all three. It has selected all the three. This is how to select an option called Mumbai, Delhi and Chennai. All the three options. Let's do the step. Right click. This is how I have worked with this single select drop down and multi. How to select an option in a single select drop down and how to select multi. If it is multi select drop down, it will press control automatically and it will select. No worries with that. That is how to select an option or select multiple options. Second test case. Let us see about the second test case. How to work with the second test case. Deselect an option from multi-select list box. See, in this multi-select drop-down, by the time I reached here, I have selected three options. After that, I need to deselect few options. In that case, what I can do? Thread dot sleep for some 3 seconds. DD dot select by DD dot deselect by deselect all, deselect by index, deselect by value, deselect by visible text. Deselect all, deselect by index, deselect by value, and deselect by visible text. You know what is meant by deselect by index, deselect by value and deselect by visible text. We need to go with deselect all. Let's run. If I run this. Mumbai, Delhi and Chennai. Or deselect all three. That's it. This is how to deselect. Select and deselect. This is how to select and deselect. Let us see some notes for this. See one. See if this element is starting with select tag, if the element is starting with select tag, then only I can start working. I can use select class, or else I cannot use select class. I have to use a normal click operations only. If the element is starting with select tag, then I can use this select class. To work with select HTML tag element, that is either single select drop down or multi select list box, we can use select class. Let us see some notes. To work with select HTML tag element, that is single select combo box or multi select list box, we need to use select class. On select HTML tag element, we can do the following: select an option or select multiple options, deselect options from multi select list box, get all available options, get all selected options first. To select an option from single select combo box or to select multiple options from multi select list box, select class provides three different methods: select by index, select by value, and select by visible text. Select by index takes a integer argument which is zero based index of the option to be selected. By default, each option tag will have an index starting from zero. Select by value takes a string argument which is the value of the attribute of the option tag. Select by visible text takes a string argument which is text of the option tag to select. In a multi-select list box, the same method will be used. However, if we select methods multiple times in the code, it will select multiple options from the list box. Deselecting option from multi-select list box. To deselect all, we can use deselect all. To deselect individual options, we can use deselect by index, deselect by value, deselect by visible text. Then after taking down this, then you can take down this single select drop down, then you can take down the multi select drop down also.
So, the single select